Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware, and on behalf of Markzware, we're proud to introduce to you today the new Q2ID from Markzware. Q2ID, or Markzware's QuarkXPress to Adobe InDesign, now supports the new, just released QuarkXPress 2016. This new QuarkXPress is getting good reviews. However, many of you will work also with InDesign or in mixed workflows. Now you can convert with this latest Q2ID from Markzware, released just days after Quark released QuarkXPress 2016, or version 12 as is also known, which allows you to import your QuarkXPress 2016 documents right into Adobe InDesign CC 2015 or lower. So without further ado, I'm going to give you a small demonstration how easy it is to work with Markzware's Q2ID for QuarkXPress 2016 documents and lower Quark documents as well. Conversion with a click with Markzware's Q2ID.
All right, so I have some Quark documents here. I'm going to open them up in QuarkXPress 2016. Now these files are full QuarkXPress layouts. Make some changes and you save this file out. And you don't need Quark to use Q2ID. I'm just showing you how QuarkXPress 2016, if I open that file, save it out as a new QuarkXPress 2016 file, you know, my desktop, how it will convert. And I can now actually quit Quark. So now in InDesign 2015 here, Q2ID will work in CS5 and higher, right, 2015. And up top in the InDesign menu item, you'll see a Markzware menu item with our other products if you own them, like PDF to InDesign, very handy, or Q2ID or Markztools. In this case, Q2ID, which is simple to use, and it's an abbreviated video. For me, more details, cruise on over to Markzware.com. Just go to Q2ID, convert QuarkXPress document, select a file, the one we just saved out here, click open, and it's a one-click conversion process. Q2ID converts all elements of the layout. Styles, fonts, images, colors, positioning, H&Js, you name it, it converts it. It works with multiple languages and all kinds of other great things. And there we see it. A fully converted document, which was just in QuarkXPress 2016, now in Adobe InDesign, in this case, CC 2015. You get all images, fonts, styles, colors, you name it, it's all right over. Markzware's Q2ID, conversion from QuarkXPress documents with a click. Check out this customer quote. The Q2ID plugin has saved me about 200 hours of work. And that's just one user. And check out this next slide. What an amazing quote. Why wait? Get Q2ID today on Markzware.com.
If you need more information on Markzware's Q2ID, cruise on over to www.markzware.com today. Conversion with a click with Markzware's Q2ID. Thank you, everybody. David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.